Earl never did do that.
I rose up at the dawn of the day. Get thee away.
Get thee away.
Get thee away.
Get thee away.
Praise thou for riches away, away. This is the throne of Mammon great. Said I, this sure is very odd. I took it to be the throne of God. For everything besides I have, it is only for riches that I can crave. I have mental joy and mental health and mental friends and mental wealth. I've a wife I love and that loves me. I have all but riches bodily. I am in God's presence night and day, and He never turns face away. The accuser of sins by my side doth stand, and He holds my money bag in His hand. For my worldly things God makes Him pay, and He'd pay for more if to Him I would pray. And so you may do the worst you can do, be assured, Mr. Devil, and if for riches I must not pray, God knows I little of prayers need say. So as a church is known by its steeple, if I pray it must be for other people. He says it.